Here's your Cairo.
Back down, brother. And Dad, let me scoot you back just a little bit right there. Now you can sit there right there, brother. And breathe in, big guy. And out. He's representing Brazil. Alright. Wow, he's gonna do a camp in Montpellier.
Yeah.
Wow. Breathe, amigo. And out. Shoulders relaxed, big guy. Whew. My man is playing so much soccer, he's a little inflamed. That's alright. You gotta get this guy tuned up big time. Yeah, that's moving. Okay, breathe, big man. And out. I can feel it right here in his lower back. Yeah, so we got his sacrum in his lower back. You come over this way, big dude. We're gonna bring you like that. I'll just kind of move you because I know the exact right position to put you in. You go right there. Manuelito, big breath in, dude. And out. Hips relax. Wow, look at that, man. Now this guy is a soccer player. He has his own personal chiropractor. Bro, come on, man. Come on your side this way. Turn this way, amigo. This one bends. This one stays straight. There you go. This guy's got a $1 million smile, my love. This guy. We call that a heartbreaker, man. Breathe in, amigo. And relax your hip. Let your hips fall. I won't drop you. Like just like that. Drop. Ooh. That was a big one, man. All those goals, bro. I know. Sometimes it can sting a little bit, but it's good. The body is gonna heal. You breathe in and out. Nice, bro. Hey, just gotta ask you a random question, bro. I've never asked you this before. What's your favorite kind of ice cream, dude?
I don't know.
Bro, come on. If you had to choose right now, what flavor would you get?
Vanilla.
Vanilla. Can't go wrong. Can't go wrong. All right, my man. Head relaxed. Big guy. Loose. Relax. There you go. Breathe, my man. There. Gonna breathe deep. And down. Drop that side right there.
Oh.
Woo! Look at that. We hold stress, breathe. You ever been to the dentist?
Yes.
I hope so, bro.
No.
Right? Yeah. Keep saying the darndest things, right? No. The dentist cleans your teeth. It's like we're cleaning your spine. If your spine is stuck, my dude, we gotta move it, right? Otherwise, you ever see one of those old people that walk like this? Is that cool? No. Come on up. Come on up, big guy, all the way up. Big hug, dude. Let's go. Yeah. Okay, get those sandals on over there. Dieguito, you want to take care of daddy? Okay, daddy's next. Let's go. There we go. Relax the shoulders. Big breath, amigo. All the way out. Woo. Breathe. Oh. Wow. Now this guy is so modest and so humble, he would never tell you, but he is a world famous flamenco dancer. Come on your side this way, amigo. This guy dances flamenco professionally all over the world. He would never mention it. I love his heart. He would never mention it, but he's amazing. He has sold out shows. He trains all over the world. Breathe in deep. And out. Relax your shoulders.
Oh, so bad.
Beautiful. Come on over this now, amigo. We gotta keep this guy.
Are you in time for July 11?
What's July 11?
I perform at the Hollywood Bowl.
Hollywood Bowl?
Yeah.
Oh, July 11th at the Hollywood Bowl. And
are you in town?
I'm in town. Bro.
You in?
We're gonna get you adjusted right before the show. Come on over this way. Come on your side here. This way? Yeah, see? That's amazing, man. July 11th?
Yes.
We got a calendar of that. Big breath in. And out.
Oh, so good. Man.
Wow, buddy. So good. And then let's go boca arriba aquí.
Yeah, we're going to practice this.
Beautiful, amigo. All right, come on up, big guy. This way. And the most important one of all is this way.
thank you.
Perfecto, amigo.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. You ready? Let's go. Let's go, champ. Come on. Let's go. That's my stellar basketball skills. All right, Dieguito. You play soccer also? What a stud. This guy, let's, this is the little bro. Yeah, breathe, amigo. Breathe. This is not an adjustment, Dieguito. I'm just pushing on the spine a little bit here, just to get your body loosened up, mi amor. There you go. And we're gonna breathe. We're gonna look at your hands. We're gonna go like that. There you go, amor. Breathe in. And all the way out. And breathe again. And out. Now lift your head up. Look, lift your head up. Good job. Look at that. Good job, amigo. Come over here. Dude, can I ask you a question? Can I have your smile? Yeah, such a good, nice smile, man. Okay, I'm gonna go like this. Like this. You're so silly. Look at that smile. Breathe in. All the way out. We're going to adjust your pelvis. Whoa. Good job. Give me a high 10. Boom. Okay, now, watch this. I'm going to turn you around this way. Watch this. My dude. Okay. Relax here. Now tell me. Honest question. I want to know your favorite flavor of ice cream. I love how he looks to his brother. What is it, amigo? Any help, Dad? What is he?
Chocolate?
Yeah. Got you. Super tight right there. You feel that? Yeah, relax here. This guy is the little daredevil of the family. Breathe, amigo. So I'm checking his neck very carefully, very gently. We're gonna do a very little adjustment right here. We're gonna relax your hands. I like how relaxed. We're gonna breathe in. And little tiny bit, and breathe. Look how relaxed. Right here. Oh my, it moved already, did you hear that? It moved, come on up. I love it. My man, I gotta give you the best adjustment of all. Give me a hug. This guy, oh, he's so loving. All right, brother, hey, amigo, thank you for bringing your family. It's a blessing. Safe travels for you, all right? I'll see you when you get back. Or maybe I go to France and, you know.
Yeah, okay. Please.
Come on, man.
Save the date, July 11th.
July 11th.
I got the ticket for you and your wife.
Please,
okay?
Please do, brother. Yes. I would love to see.
Yes, it's a beautiful.
Are they coming too?
No, they're going to stay in France for a month.
Okay, so July 11th, we'll be there.
Yes.
100%.
Yes.
Hollywood Ball. All right, I love you, man.